Hi, my name is Tez Gupta. I am a student of Gandhinagar Institute of Technology, which is situated in Gandhinagar, near to Ahmedabad. We are 15 km away. It is far from the city. It has a no noise pollution, eco-friendly, green environment. Let's talk about the infrastructure of the college. Infrastructure is good, nice. We get 4 blocks. Every block is cleaned and nice, maintainedly. Then we talk about the facilities provided in the each block. Each block is facilitated with each computer labs and the faculty cabins. There is also a 24/7 Wi-Fi facility, high-speed Wi-Fi facility. Then we talk about the computer labs. Computer labs are equipped with the latest softwares and latest technology, which can be helpful for the student for gaining knowledge. Then we talk about the library. Libraries contains all types of books, from education to the perspective of the personal life or any GT part. If a student wants to learn from know about the magazines, what are the trends are there. There are newspaper cabin also there. Then we talk about the placement. Placement is what we call the core part. We think about that. Every student wants to know about the placement. Placement, there are companies which come in the college are L&T, TCS, Infosys. There is also a pool campus in which multiple colleges combine to come here and for a placement. There are maximum of 9 lakh packages there, package of Byju's, and lowest is around 2.8. E-Tech and different companies came. Let's talk about the faculty. Faculty has an excellent job. They know about different knowledge. They know about the technology, what actually trend is there. There are different blogs, different festivals are there. Technological culture festivals are happening in there. It's also nice, different celebrities come here. So it's overall is a good, nice, and just go for it.